What makes a perfect horror film, just in summary?
Something that has doesn't just work on the surface and satisfy your need for horror. It has a deeper meaning, and something that says something about the world we inhabit and beyond. And those are the kind of films, personally, I want to make.
If you can pull the spiritual strings in the back of someone's mind, that is far more powerful than sheer just bloodletting.